traveling with firearms must declare weapons at the airline ticket counter and check them in an approved case or container that can be locked. In order, carrying firearms to a TSA screening checkpoint is prohibited by federal and state law. Please make sure that your carry-on bags are not concealing a firearm before entering the checkpoint.
Thank you. Oh, it's out here.
Thank you.
Thank you. for 10 years. And I ain't got hit, but it's done now.
After that, go to exit the terminal.